What it do, people? It's your man's Big Yogi back again from our Coffee's Cafe. Here to bring you another hit, guys. Today we're going to be checking out Mozzy, Sleepwalking, official video. Sorry to hold us up, guys. Here we go.
Hey, we done came a long way, traveled down the wrong way. They ain't find no shell cases, thankful for the cold case. Thankful for the prostitutes, assuming that we soulmate. Thankful for the big homie, coach me through the dope game. Puggers cluttered both chains, euros hugging both lanes. Caught up in the style of living, couldn't if I wanna change. Hang out on the porch, we ate, out on bill, forced to pray. God is good, God is great, I thank you for another day. Thank you for this 100K, thank you for my girly face. I was too broke to ever visualize the world this way. Trapped inside a road of pain.
Man, look, Mozzy don't be playing, man. He take it all the way there. You hear right at the beginning talking about they ain't find no shells, so thank you for the cold case. Basically, just saying they ain't find no evidence, so, you know, he gonna post his bail and you know, see what he can do with it, man. But my man don't mess around, man. He goes straight to it, so let's keep going. Here we go.
Hey, we done came a long way, traveled down the wrong way. They ain't find no shell cases, thankful for the cold case. Thankful for the prostitutes, assuming that we soulmate. Thankful for the big homie, coach me through the dope game. Puggers cluttered both chains, euros hugging both lanes. Caught up in the style of living, couldn't if I wanna change. Hang out on the porch, we ate, out on bill, forced to pray. God is good, God is great, I thank you for another day. Thank you for this 100K, thank you for my girly face. I was too broke to ever visualize the world this way. Trapped inside a world of pain, I trap for every quarter game. I don't do this shit for fame, bitch, I do this shit for gang. Since when I go against the grain, gave them niggas sticks to bang. Help them niggas get through chains and show the hood a different way. Bust it down and deviate it, everybody seeing paper. I just wanna see you make it, incubators 80, baby. One up top, I get something stocky in the choppy. Fat Wally for Brodowski, off of Oxy, Betty Moppy. Pull for Walkin, vision cloudy, sleepwalking. Pull for Walkin, vision cloudy, sleepwalking. One up top, Aki, something stocky in the choppy. Fat Wally from Brodowski, off of Oxy, Betty Moppy. Pull for Walkin, vision cloudy, sleepwalking. Pull for Walkin, vision cloudy, sleepwalking. All them trials and tribulations, bail enhancements and arraignments, affidavits and them statements, waiting games, so I waited. The numbers double up when niggas label gang related. Plus I'm in and out of family court for dude, this shit was crazy. Child protective services, only thing can break me. Family of a murder victim, only reason you should hate me. I've been feeling smothered lately, blood call me.
Wow. See, man, listen. So I understand exactly what Mozzy's saying. You know what I mean? He's like, thank for the big homie that put me on. You know, now he's saying he in the game. You know, he get in the bag, so then he give his homie the bangers and put them on. But then he gets into talking about now we catching cases. You know, we fighting, we going to prison. I'm in family court, like too much stuff going on. So I like the way Mozzy brings this because he's letting you know, like, everything that glitters ain't gold. You know, we can get in the street. Oh, yeah, I'm going to get that bag. I'm going to trap. I'm going to do whatever. But I'm telling you what he's saying is usually the outcome of the situation. It usually going into something bad. Somebody going to prison, somebody losing their life. You know what I mean? Clearly you're not around your kids. You got all this stuff going on. And if you are, you know, you're probably not being the best parent. You probably letting them see what's going on and putting them in danger also. So, you know, I give Mozzy all the props because Mozzy keep it real. He don't hold nothing back. He tell it exactly where it is. You know what I mean? So, listen, I ain't gonna hold this up, man. Let's keep this thing going. Let's do it.
You have a murder victim, only reason you should hate me. I've been feeling smothered lately. Blood called me for the Yankee. He ain't even called to thank me for that put on I just gave him. I miss my brother DZ. Only if them bullets grazed, he wasn't no hatred in my heart until that happened. That's what changed me. My last trip to Quentin for that Yeekie really saved me. I was moving maniac daily on my baby, nigga. Shoot you if you make me, nigga. E, we finally made it, nigga. Mozzy Shine call in front of Bounty. What you facing, nigga? Shout out to the Asian boys. I love you for them cater, nigga. Call me when you need me. Y'all forever in my favor, nigga. One up top, Aki, something stocky in the choppy. Fat Wally for Brodowski, off of Oxy, Betty Moppy.
Pour for a wacky vision, cloudy sleepwalking. Pour for a wacky vision, cloudy sleepwalking. One up top, Aki, something stocky in the choppy. Fat Wally for Brodowski, off of Oxy, Betty Moppy. Pour for a wacky vision, cloudy sleepwalking. Pour for a wacky vision, cloudy sleepwalking.
Yo, listen, what he's saying at the end of that verse, sleepwalking, basically what he's saying, he about to off this cat, but, you know, to kill the pain and the emotion, he got to pour that lean, so he ain't in his right mind, like, when he go to off this cat, man. So, like I said, Mozzy not playing around, man. He telling you this ain't glamorous. This ain't no game, like, this real stuff. And even though cats try to act like they tough, they know that they're emotionally damaging themselves. You know what I mean? I don't follow people because I don't know everybody's story. Some people felt they had no choice. You know, they're going to do what they're going to do. But definitely what Mozzy's saying is, like, I'm not finna glorify this, but I'm definitely going to tell y'all the real rap and how it really goes down. So don't think it's a game, man. But I just can't, you know, this is only our second song actually listening to Mozzy, and I don't know why I hadn't listened to him before or heard from him from somebody, you know, because he right up my alley, man. But it's real, man, and it's real out here in the game. You know, like you said, feds, like, everything's going down, man, and now I'm out here fighting for my life. So, listen, keep giving me some more. If there's other songs from Mozzy that y'all want to hear, you know what I'm saying? Like, get in the comments, let me know. I know it's been a while since I did that first one, and my apologies, but you know what I mean? I'm back on it, man. So let's ride with some Mozzy. This is Big Yogi from Our Copies Cafe. And like I always tell you guys, handle your business, and we out. Peace.